better equipment. Shouldn't have any problems at all, so I don't see why that would be a terrible problem. Not enough time's gone by. Oh well. But as you can see, we've got a new path to go. And it's just the two of us, so it's gonna be a little bit more difficult if we run into something, so I'm gonna try to avoid it. We were fighting quite a bit before we ended down, so I'm not too worried that we have to go back now. Besides the... How did I miss that? It's out in the open. Crying out loud. Apparently it's easy to miss it. Health seeds, okay. You actually want to save those. And what they do is they permanently raise health of a character. But you don't want to use them quite yet, because they can be used to combine for other things.
Victor told us we should take the Dekav footpath, didn't he? Is that this way?
Yeah, probably.
All right, then off we go.
I'm just trying to go around, so I don't have to worry about fighting those guys. And there's also another chest right there. Oh, Solar Signets Volume 1. Alright. She can learn... Nothing. She can level up Firebolt, somewhat. As you can see, it levels up by 50%. So, it would almost be level 2. But I'm gonna hold on to it. Because there's someone else you can use that book on that I believe will just immediately teach that person a new ability, so... Kind of want to hold back on using that. Alright. Swordsman's Manual 1. Give me one moment. Alright. There we go. Sorry, but I wanted to make sure I could actually do something. Learns Air Slash. I will teach you Air Slash. Now, Air Slash is a long-range attack, which means I don't have to always be up in my opponent's face to actually fight them. And this is the Dekav footpath, and it's got a bunch of mini dragons. The game calls them armored lizards, but, I mean, come on, they're dragons. Anyone who says different, I mean, come on. Oh my gosh.
Air slash! Air slash! Air slash!
Oh, of course! The first enemy I run into in this place just completely wrecks me. I'm glad I saved it. Yeah, I couldn't really get out of that, unfortunately. Which really stunk. I press the button to attack and it's like, oh, well, too bad. Alright. Okay. Sorry about that. Makes me feel like I have to cut back to whenever I come back to these parts. Okay. Yeah, I was fine on health. I was still having to go if I had to really avoid stuff. Alright, let's go back to this. Why is it moving to always start on Miki? I mean, honestly. Alright, let's go this way first. How about I don't let you attack me at all, okay?
Double splash!
Well, thank you.
Great job! Let's keep moving.
That's a good bit of experience for you. Yeah, for some reason, the ink checks give you a ton of experience, but they don't give you a lot of. Ow? Yeah, the insects do a lot of weak effects. Yeah, you have to hold the guard button down, and when it says guard, you press the guard button again. So press square to guard, and then press the guard button. And it stuns everyone around you, and then does a counter attack. Oh, really? I think I need to pay more attention when someone's down. Usually I can hear it, but I've got the volume so low on the TV, I can't hear it. I'm sorry, people. I don't know why that's being a thing, but apparently it is. Oh, me. What's my level for crying out loud? Where's this? Up there. 13? I don't think it'd be that big of a problem in this level. Apparently so. Wow. One of her just normal effects doesn't look like it was my strong attack. But that might have been one of her strong.
Great job! Now let's keep moving.
I guess the best way to go about this is to just really go in for the attacks. Let's do... increased intelligence.
Ow! Let that move!
Ow. Oh gosh. Good thing I saw that. This time I was actually looking for it. Yeah. She gains 130 MP. That goes to show you how much MP she gets in this special. It gets pretty crazy. I do have increased team for MP on there, but... Like, getting some of this stuff is ridiculous. Like, some of the stuff we won't be able to make until a good bit later in the game.
Wait! Don't you hear something? Eitalon, let's turn back. We'll find another route instead. Aw, crap. Not this way, too.
Hey there! Who do you brats think you are?
They don't look like soldiers to me. If that's the case, let's take them out! Looks like you two are out of luck.
Eclipse!
Yep. My family now.
Are you alright?
Well, considering I'm very hurt, I was very much going on the lines of yeah, I'm not all that okay.
Ain't no one helping you out here. Like I quit. Don't overdo it, Miki.
Oh.
I definitely won't.
Double slash.
There we go. That's what I was trying to do, but multiple.
The two of you
are
just
as
like
if I can get multiple of them locked in
how
it.
How dare you even think of looking at me like that?
But this does have the boss music, so this is technically a boss fight.
Keep coming!
There's still more of them?
Yeah. get my MP back up. Hey! Blow those! That's basically as far as I'm going now, but hey.
Oh, come on.
That was great. Yes. Hey, what is your problem?
You dirty, stupid!
Oh, these rushers must be happy that he just came up and smacked him. I mean, I wouldn't be either. But yeah, this is gonna go on for a little while. Which is why it's a boss fight. Oh. And you're at the end of it. Yeah, when you run into them and they actually just start kneeling instead of dying, then you're at the end. I was wondering when the fireball was going to come in. Okay, let's see on the other side of the map. Let's see what'll happen. Oh yeah, you get some serious experience from it. That is happening.
You okay?
Sand in my... everywhere. Gross.
TMI.
What in the world happened?
I'd say it looks like something gigantic plowed into the ground. Wanna see what dropped?
Okay, to kind of give some sort of, still a cutscene.
Is that iron?
So this is what fell out of the sky? I wonder what it could be. I can't see anything, but there's something here. A wall that's invisible? Well, now I'm completely stumped.
Hey, are you okay? Hang in there.
You there! Hand over the child, now!
What are you guys?
Don't talk, just put the girl down and go!
That's an absurd request, and you know it! No one would ever leave an unconscious girl's side!
And I guess we'll have to take her by force.
Alright, now we are fighting some unknown people. Yeah, it's just question mark. Seriously, this fight's going to be impossible. For a little bit. As you see, right now, we have this...
Gotcha. I'll wipe her off the face of this planet.
Don't you dare!
have to wait for this to happen. And the battle's done.
They've stopped moving?
They're completely frozen in place. Stiffer than boards, even.
They don't move in the slightest. It's almost like they're dolls. Did that girl's signet do all this?
What? Her signet vanished? Is that even possible? I don't know what's going on, but let's leave this place while we can.
All right. From this point on, you cannot really do much. You can't really open any treasure chests, nor can you get in any fights. So it's just you running all the way back to Saul. Well, let's see if I can actually open this. I don't think I can. Oh no, I can. Okay. So if you do find treasure chests, you can open them along the way. There's not many places where you would do that. That's where I was aiming for. Let's see if there's a treasure chest this way. Because later on, this place is infested with enemies, so I might as well just go ahead and look. I know it sounds weird when we have an unconscious person in our arms trying to get her back to safety, but oddly enough, it's really safe right now. Alright. Darkness gem. Alright. Right now, that's a pretty rare item. Like it actually pulled right now. Gosh. Right now, the gems are pretty rare to find, so. And as you can see, if a save spot like this is ever red.
Our home.
Oh.
Is it raided again?
We have to hurry. The village needs us.
Okay, let me get to my point. As you can see, the save space was red. That means you can't save. Usually that happens during a cutscene when people are talking like they were just now. Or there are times when there's a certain point in the game where you just can't save, which actually kind of sucks. We'll reach that point where it just really sucks later. So, yeah. But I just wanted to go ahead and point that out real quick. So,
Fidel! You've come back to us!
Oh.
Was the village attacked?
Yeah. They descended on us last night. We were able to fend them off thanks to the vigilance of our scouts, but...
And everyone else? Are they okay?
We took heavy losses. Right now, the injured are being treated at the infirmary, but there aren't many left who can fight.
I see.
We're trying our best, patching the holes in our lines with those who can still walk, but I'm not sure there's a point. So what about the reinforcements you asked for? They'll send some, right?
About that. Actually...
That can wait, Miki. Let's hold off until we talk to the mayor about it tomorrow. More importantly, we have this kid.
Whoa now! When did you have time during your journey to the capital to put a bun in the oven? I didn't think you could make one that quickly.
Wow.
You know very well she's not ours, Ted. We rescued her on the way here.
She's been out cold the whole way here, so I want to have her rest at my place.
Right. If that's how it is, go right ahead. See you tomorrow, I guess.
Yep, and right now all we gotta do is just head back. Not much else we can do. Like, okay, where's the music to start the little end thing? And it's like, okay, that's... there we go. That's weird as.
Her breathing stabilized, so I think it's safe to say she's in the clear. The fact that she still hasn't regained consciousness after a whole night isn't very comforting, though.
All we can do is wait.
I guess you're right.
Yeah, there's not much you can...
Let's meet up again later.
You going over to meet with the mayor?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Sorry to throw you to the wolves like this.
I'm fine. Just look after the girl.
For right now, Miki's out. She won't be out forever. She's one of the few party members that's through the whole adventure with us, so... Let's go see what the mayor's gonna freak out about now. Because apparently he loves freaking out about everything, so. We'll get to that.
Victor, what are you? You know each other?
I don't just know the man.
My unit has been mobilized in response to Stahl's plea.
But at the castle...
Your father gave the order to protect those away from the front line. That's how I see it.
Oh, did he now?
There a problem?
No. We desperately need your help. Thank you for coming.
As I explained before, we'll go right for Eitalon's throat by attacking their hideout. That should liberate your land from any threat of violence, correct?
It would, but is it really possible to pull that off?
That's why we, the King's Chosen, were dispatched by the army.
Well then, I suppose we have no choice but to leave everything to you.
Let me join the operation.
Huh? Are you serious?
That's perfect. I was about to ask you to join anyway. We appreciate the help.
Wait, is this for real?
Yes, it's for real.
We depart post haste. Rendezvous at the gate to the Dakav footpath when ready.
He's just gonna talk all that. Not really, but hey. And apparently within the span of a couple of minutes, it's already dark now. How about that? Okay, so we didn't have to go back to the house.
And why can't I go?
Because it's dangerous.
Wait a second. But we fought together on our way to the capital.
That's a completely different matter.
If I assume responsibility for her, can she please come?
That's my fiddly.
She's all yours, then. I'll still prioritize the mission over her safety. Got it?
That's more than fine by me.
Then, let us depart.
Alright, we do get Victor's other two friends, Gunther and Hannah. But... they're temporary. They're temporarily here. But it's more than helpful to have them.